Hey YouTube, this is Miles and Son Services. Junk Removal. We recently changed our name on this YouTube channel to Raving Junk Removal. My wife thought it'd be a good idea, and she's my business partner, so thus the name change. But I'm doing this video, and I titled it No More. No More. As an entrepreneur, at the very least, you know, sometimes we feel like we may get bogged down and we might back away from some things that we feel that aren't important or some things that may take, you know, our full attention to deal with. And so we avoid them. And I'm not just saying it's you, but I'm saying it's me as well that does these types of things. I'm just saying this is a pitfall that you might want to look out for, you know. And that's why I named the title No More. No more, first of all, no more running scared from responsibility. When you're an entrepreneur, people are dependent on you. People are, hey, what's going on, DTN? People are dependent on you. Your customers, you know, people who look up to you, and most of all, your family. Your family's dependent on you. You'd be surprised at the people who are watching you just because you had the guts to start a business. Some people want to see you make it. A lot of people want to see you fail. You understand what I'm saying? So that's why it's time for no more. No more running away. No more being afraid. No more making excuses is the main thing. We always tend to make an excuse. Well, I have hours on this, so I'm going to take the rest of the day off. Well, you're a business owner now. You're not an employee. You're not a laborer. You're not a little high school child anymore. You're a business owner. You got to go out there and get it. No more. No more making excuses. No more being afraid to tackle the big jobs. No more making excuses as to why we're not tackling the big jobs. No more wanting it easy. Listen, when you started this business was like a child. You had to nurture it and you have to groom it until if you ever get dead, you're like a vessel in the water with no motor. No more. There's no more time for laying around. There's no more time for rolling out of bed at 9 o'clock in the morning. There's no more time for I'll make the phone call. I'll call a customer back when I get through what I'm doing. No more. You have to wear multiple hats until you are able to get people to wear that hat. You have to be a salesman. You have to be a bookkeeper. You have to be a laborer. You have to be a driver. You have to be until you're in a place that you can hire quality people. And I know the pickings are slim right now, but you don't have a choice because you're a business owner and people are relying on you. Guys, I made this video because we are preparing to close this quarter out strong, and we are preparing to blast into 2019 with our arms wide open. Man, listen, there's so much free info on YouTube as far as this business is concerned. Junk removal business, moving business. There is entrepreneur guidance on YouTube. When you get time, like I said, I did a post on you on Facebook the other day about certain people. I'm watching Grant Cardone, never watched a man in my life. And these videos are from 2011, 2012. Man, there's great information on those videos. Subscribe to Grant Cardone's channel. Grant Cardone, C-A-R-D-O-N-E. Man, he's one hell of a businessman. Grant Cardone, like I told you guys before, Valuetainment. For you guys who are getting into reselling, look up Rockstar Flipper, his channel. There's so much, the Stanford School of Business channel. There's so much free information on YouTube. It's not even funny. And then you got the guys on YouTube that'll help you along the way, man, that do these live vlogs. Tim Doss from Junk Mob. Ricardo from... What's his name? Ricardo DFW you know, Junk Guy is FW. Yeah, DTM, I'm telling you, he's great, man. You know, there's so many guys that are on here. Edward, I watched Edward start from last year. Edward, he's out in California. I forget, Junk Removal University. The guy's doing $2,000 a week in less than a year, man. So if you guys really want it, it's there. The information is there. From knowing how to market to knowing what equipment to use to knowing, you know, where to go, you know, where to go dump it. Information, man, there's so many people in so many different states that are connected, don't even know each other. You guys are on Facebook, join the groups, man. There's so many different groups. Tim Dalton has a group. You have Junk Summit. I'm sorry, Tim Doss. What I was trying to get to was Key Dalton shows workout on Facebook all the time, nationwide. So make sure that you guys have your insurances lined up, your licenses lined up. Guys, if you want it, man, it's out here, get it. Just remember, no more excuses. All right, GTN Windows, man, and whoever else is watching, I appreciate you guys tuning in. I have more videos coming out soon. Good night.